It's really a great pleasure to be here in the majestic hall of Guayaquil, legendary for the French Paris-Advice attorney that I am. I thank you for your welcome to the delegation of the French Arbitration Association, AFA, whom I will present to you. Allow me to introduce the participants. First of all, the President of the Arbitration Committee, Mr. Michel Aurillac, former minister, who was also an attorney at the Paris Bar and Vice President of the Arbitration Court of the ICC, and three members of the Arbitration Committee. Dominique Achère, after several years of being seconded to the ICC, was a judge for many years at the Court of Appeal of Paris in the chamber specialized in the adjudication of recourse filed against arbitrations award. He is today the president of the Court of Appeal of Paris, but I think that everyone knows Dominique Achère. Charles Caplan is an attorney at the Paris Bar and partner in the firm Herbert Smith. Detlef Kühner, an attorney at the Bar of Paris and Stuttgart. Also attending this meeting, Michel Armand Prévost, secretary general, attorney at the Paris Bar, former judge at the Commercial Court of Paris and to the Supreme Court. And Beatrice Castellan, member of the AFABA board, attorney at the Paris Bar, who, along with Dominique Achère, is a former president of the Franco-British Lawyer Society, co-organizer of this meeting. And all of them are very happy to be here. Now for the presentation of AFA, Association Française d'Arbitrage, also called Association for Domestic and International Arbitration. It is not written here. The association is based on the French law of 1901, covering non-profit entities. It is French by registration, but its vocation is to organize arbitration in the international domain, which constitute an important part of its activity. AFA was created in 1975, nearly 35 years ago, by the President Jean Robert. He was well known in the middle of the arbitration, and the batelier Francis Malevieville, at the initiative of the business circles, who wished to benefit from a reliable arbitration institute, extremely discreet and moderate regarding its tariff. AFA comprises 250 members representing 12 nationalities. Its purpose is to promote arbitration and to organize procedures in conformity to the rules. AFA offers turnkey arbitration under its clear and precise rules, which Beatrice Castellan will provide you with the essential characteristics. I state simply that the rules present certain originalities, such as emergency arbitration, equivalent to a referee proceeding, delivering most rapidly an award, generally by a sole arbitrator designated by the arbitration committee. Detlef Kühner will talk further on this subject later on. The arbitration committee is composed of 5 members, of which 4 are present, and the 5th one, Bertrand Moreau, is an attorney at the Paris Bar, former president of the French Arbitration Committee, Comité Français de l'Arbitrage, who participated in the creation of AFA, along with his partner Jean Robert. All 5 members of the AFA Arbitration Committee are very experienced in arbitration procedures. They maintain absolute confidentiality regarding the arbitration file in respect of the AFA founders who exact total discretion regarding arbitration submitted to AFA. The arbitration committee only knows the details of the arbitration. The AFA board does not know either the name of the party or the content of their disputes. The confidentiality is total. Confidentiality, rapidity, moderate cost, resulting from the application of the intake schedule of the rules, such are the qualities of AFA, recognized by French and international business circles. The arbitration committee ensures the smooth procedural progress of the arbitration process, confirms the appointment of the arbitrators selected by the parties, and appoints the third arbitrator if required, or the sole arbitrator. The arbitration committee receives the declaration of independence and rules on challenge. It decides solution to the problems presented to it and rules on time extension of the arbitration. Draft award I submitted to the arbitration committee by the tribunal arbitral or the sole arbitrator for verification without interference in the reasoning of the arbitrators, followed by notification by the secretariat. It set the amount of arbitration deposit and pays the arbitrator's fees according to the award. The arbitration committee has an essential role at AFA. With respect to the appointment of the arbitrator, AFA has not established a list. However, even if there is no official list, the list of AFA members may be consulted from the AFA site, each member having indicated both specialization and language spoken. The AFA board is formed of members of diverse legal qualifications, attorney, judge, law professors, in-house counsel, notaries, and some attorneys enrolled at foreign bar. The award rendered in conformity with the AFA rules are valid, and AFA is very proud to declare that in nearly 35 years of existence, no one arbitral award delivered in conformity with these rules have been challenged at the Court of Appeal of Paris, the jurisdiction for a recourse. And now, after presented the AFA representative and trying to indicate his merits, you will learn more of how it functions, in particular regarding the rules, and I shall ask to Beatrice Castellar to explain to you the rules of the AFA. Thank you.